Lightning defenders are going to have to really have their head on the swivel, look around and see where guys are coming from because they're on the move, not just standing in the scoring areas.
Ryan, the Weidman shooting, save Vasilevsky, dives over to cover the puck.
Well, Weidman's got a heck of a shot. He scored in Florida on a blazing slap shot. This time he's able to walk right into the prime scoring area again. Their movement is creating some good opportunities for them, for their defensemen moving down low. And there's the pass, and there's Weidman. That's prime real estate there. Good work by Bobby Ryan in the corner there, who catches two Lightning players defending in the corner. Weidman walks down. Garrison's the only guy in front, and Vasilevsky makes a great read and save.